It seems today that all we see is violence on movies and sex on TV. Where